Okay, current footage at the Westlock Spirit Centre. Today is May 8th. We now have seats. The floor was poured a month ago. Seats are installed. Go have a look. Railings are all done. Painters continue. Have a seat. Ooh, that's comfy. Let's go for a walk down the stairs. Go have a peek at the ice plant. Here's the new ice plant. Gabe Mechanical's on site. It's 110 ton plant. Good morning. Welcome to YouTube. This is the east side of the building. Getting work done on the parking lot. Dressing room for the field house, their lockers, benches. The guys are just cleaning up. Training room, skate towel down. Peering into the arena. Utility room, our furnaces are in, hot water tanks. Coming into the field house, they're just laying the floor. Basketball nets are up. Curtains are up. Laying the floor. fieldhouse side, fieldhouse seating. Change room for the second level where the exercise room is. Showers. Through the process of cleaning all of these rooms, and then the second coat of paint will go on. So. Going into the field house. Let's go have a look at the concession. Equipment going in. Hooking up our gas appliances. Oh yeah. Back area. Prep. Freezers. Some more freezers. Storage area. More prep. Back area. We'll go outside. To the main entrance. Waiting for our signage to go up. Get some work done, prep for the parking lot on the south side. It's not really well lit, but this is where we put in some windows that view into the critter rack. So there's three large windows that look into the curling rink. And direct access. A little dark, but this is the curling rink. Kind of dark. So looking back. Again, the hallway looking down, arena dressing rooms, field house dressing rooms. And this is the meeting room. Flooring's in, taps, all the electrical. Looking into the field house. Once the floor advances a bit, we'll come back and have a look at it when they put the top coat and the coloring